Welcome to the Walt Disney World Resort, just outside of Orlando, Florida. At over 40 square miles, it's big enough to hold all of your vacation dreams and then some. This Disney Parks vacation planning video will show you so much of the magic and so many of the memories in store for you and your family. And you'll also get plenty of helpful planning tips along the way. From choosing the very best Disney Resort hotel for your family size and your budget, to tickets and packages that may make things even more convenient for you. There are even special chapters on traveling with small children and all there is to do if it's just the adults. Walt Disney World Resort is home to four incredible theme parks. This is Magic Kingdom Park, where six lands of fun, adventure, and magic await, including New Fantasyland. At Epcot, you'll do everything from soaring high above some pretty famous landmarks to going under the sea with Nemo and friends. Oh, and the nighttime spectacular at Epcot is something you've got to see to believe. Here's Disney's Hollywood Studios. It's all about becoming immersed in the world of movies, music, and TV. From an intergalactic Star Wars adventure to Disney Pixar favorites to some big-time thrills, you and your family are in for a smash hit of a day. Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park, where you'll find Kilimanjaro Safari's Expedition. At over 100 acres, it's one of the largest Disney parks attractions in the world. You'll also brave Expedition Everest and find plenty of Disney characters. You may even see a dinosaur or two. Walt Disney World Resort has not one, but two amazing water parks. This is Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park. Think of it as a ski resort that melted. And this is Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park, where you can do everything from snorkeling with sharks to riding the waves. You'll also get a look at Downtown Disney Area, a vibrant collection of world-class restaurants, one-of-a-kind shops, and dazzling entertainment. And you'll discover that there's nothing quite like staying right in the middle of all this magic. With over 20 unique Disney Resort hotels to choose from, you'll see how to select the one that's perfect for your needs. We'll even tell you all about My Magic Plus. My Magic Plus is a brand new, really exciting way for you to enjoy unprecedented control of your Walt Disney World vacation and make it yours like never before. So let's get started. Just pick a chapter or choose Play All to see the wonders that await you.
Magic Kingdom is a place where you can really join the pirates or fly in a rocket ship or go on a jungle cruise. You're immersed in the magic. All those little tiny moments add up to an incredible memory they'll never forget. I'm Susan Jonathan, and I get to work in Cinderella Castle in the Bibbidi Bobbidi Boutique. I was probably about 5 or 6 years old, and during the parade, here comes Walt Disney himself, the big red fire truck, and he's ringing the brass bell. Somehow, I knew that whatever that man was doing, I wanted to be a part of. Everyone dreams of being able to be in that moment Cinderella was when she wanted to go to the ball. We bring the children into the boutique and we introduce them to their very specific fairy godmother in training for their transformation into a princess for their dream come true.
I bet you thought about this for days and days and months, didn't you? Poof, here you are.
Being a princess is a lot more than just being pretty. Princess is strong, she's brave, she's unique, and she's smart. We get to hear them whisper things in our ears. I cherish that because I know it's very, very special. It's really a magical experience to watch them walk out different Then they walked in. Kids get to come and be whoever it is they imagine in the stories that they've heard, being a pirate, being a princess. It's really a magical place, and it's a memory they'll never forget.
You're in a place where dreams come true, where fantasy becomes reality, and where unforgettable memories are made each and every day. Magic Kingdom Park is six lands of fun and fantasy, all surrounding majestic Cinderella Castle. And one land in particular has just gone through a magical expansion, presenting New Fantasyland. New Fantasyland features two incredibly themed areas that take Disney storytelling to its highest level yet. There's Storybook Circus and the Enchanted Forest. Step inside Prince Eric's castle and experience Under the Sea, Journey of the Little Mermaid. Sebastian, Flounder, and Scuttle are all here. But beware the dreaded Ursula. Here's another new castle, Beast Castle, where you can dine in Be Our Guest restaurant, enjoy a delicious quick service lunch, or sit down dinner. You may even see the Enchanted Rose. And here's the newest attraction in New Fantasyland, Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, a family coaster that rocks back and forth around every twist of the track. Did you know that three of the highest mountains in Florida are right here in Magic Kingdom Park? Blast off on Space Mountain, a hair-raising rocket ride through the galaxy. You never know what's coming next. The next mountain to conquer? Splash Mountain. Head off for an adventure that has one great ending. A five-story splashdown that just might get you a little wet. Then you'll discover Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. It's a runaway mine train that happens to be running away with you in it. Inside the Haunted Mansion attraction, 999 happy haunts await. But there's always room for one more. You've just been recruited for Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin. Travel through the Gamma Quadrant and fire your laser cannons to score points in this epically fun Toy Story escapade. Entertainment at Magic Kingdom Park is a spectacle unto itself. From Wish's Nighttime Spectacular, High Above and All Around Cinderella Castle, to the incredible new Disney Festival of Fantasy Parade by day, and sparkling parades by night. With well over 40 attractions and live shows, it may take a couple of days to see all that Magic Kingdom Park has to offer. So just imagine how many magical moments your family will take home with you.
It is an absolute blast. Going faster and faster and faster, putting your car through its paces. Seeing the kids' faces as they light up as they come out and they're like, wow, that was amazing. That to me is one of the best things that can happen here at Disney. My name's Matt Favetta and I work here at Test Track in Epcot. At Test Track, you are placed in the role of the designer. Every car that you make, every single design, begins with a simple line.
A monster truck limo. Oh my gosh, let's do it.
Everybody has that little spark of imagination. It's one of those things where I want to make sure that they get the same magical experience I had when I was their age. A lot of my memories of Epcot are from the Future World area. I was 5 years old, and I remember Spaceship Earth just blew my mind. I wanted to be able to come back and give that same experience that I felt as a guest growing up as a way of saying thank you.
This car is awesome.
When the guests come in, we start with a basic, hi, how are you doing? And from that moment on, you're a part of the story. And I think that that's the idea behind Epcot, is that it's your own personal journey, it's your own story, and it's what you make of it. Epcot changes the way you think about the world around you. I still remember all of these sights and sounds, and you're going to experience this too. You're going to be able to bring your kids who will have these memories for the rest of their lives, and it's irreplaceable. There's no other place like it on Earth.
Race to new thrills. Soar high in the sky. Explore a far-off planet. And even travel the world. Here at Epcot. Epcot is filled with one magnificent discovery after another. In fact, you'll want to plan at least a full day, if not two, to discover all the wonders of Epcot. Like this, Soarin'. Soarin' makes you feel like you're flying in a hang glider. Who doesn't want to fly? Soar over some of the most majestic sights imaginable. All while you feel the wind in your face and even smell what you're seeing. After you go soaring, why not go under the sea? You can do that at the Seas with Nemo and Friends. First, you'll board a clammobile and plunge beneath the waves. Swim with Mr. Ray. Check out the jellies. And have some fun with Bruce the Shark. Then the Finding Nemo characters join real sea creatures in an incredible 5.7 million gallon saltwater aquarium. There's even a place where your kids can have a little Q&A session with this dude. It's called Turtle Talk with Crush. What's next? Why not rocket into Mission Space, where the countdown to adventure is on? Feel the thrill of liftoff and the sensation of weightlessness, all on a dramatic flight to Mars. You get to choose from two experiences here at Mission Space. Full blast or a less intense journey. Here's another look at Test Track, presented by Chevrolet. Even if you've ridden it before, you probably haven't experienced this Test Track. It's been, well, souped up. Now you get to create your own virtual Chevrolet concept vehicle and put your design through its paces on exciting hills, hairpin turns, and lightning-fast straightaways. This is World Showcase, 11 different nations for you to explore with attractions, restaurants, lots of live entertainment, and authentic shops. One of the coolest things about World Showcase? Each of these 11 nations is hosted by cast members from that land, and they can't wait to share the wonders of their country with you. Then top off your Epcot day with this. Illuminations, reflections of Earth. Pyrotechnics, lasers, and music. It's nothing short of dazzling. Definitely mark this as a do not miss on your Walt Disney World vacation. You'll want to plan at least a full day, if not two, to discover all the wonders of Epcot.
From the moment you come in, you experience Indiana Jones in a classic adventure. We do a lot of running, a lot of fighting, rope swings, jumping off buildings. Classic stunts that you see in Hollywood. My name is Jacqueline Renee Schmidt, and I play Marion Ravenwood at the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Indiana Jones was my childhood hero. I saw the film when it first came out, saw it 9 times in the movie theater, and I lived, breathed everything Indiana Jones. The very first time I saw the show, I couldn't believe that I saw my favorite movie coming to life. I wanted to be a part of it. That's what I want to do. That's my dream. I auditioned for 10 years for the role of Marion Ravenwood, and I never missed a stunt audition. Twice a year for 10 years, the phone rang. The lady says, Jackie, you're going to be Marion Ravenwood at Indiana Jones. And I just couldn't believe it. I see myself in those children. I just want to hug them because I'm like, that's how I feel, that's how I feel. And I get to play with Indy all day. It just brings me back to when I was 8 and saw Raiders of the Lost Ark for the first time. Does Indy ever lose his hat? No, he never loses his hat. The children inspire me. The energy that I feel from them after they've watched the show is the best part. Disney's Hollywood Studios is a kaleidoscope of entertainment. An all-immersive Hollywood experience. There's always something that a guest can identify with. Moments from your childhood that you get to relive, and it'll spark a memory. Getting to share that with guests that come in, it's the best thing in the world. In one word, epic adventures. That's 2 words.
Jump into the lead role at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Find yourself center stage in the stories of movies, television, and music that are sure to leave you starstruck. A great place to start is Rock and Roller Coaster, starring Aerosmith. The next time someone tells you the best way to travel isn't a super stretch limo, just tell them to check this out. Don't be late for the show. Jump in and go from 0 to 60 in less than 3 seconds. After that speedy ride, why not rest up here? Or maybe not. When was the last time you checked in for a screen? The Twilight Zone Tower of Terror hurtles up and down through 13 stories. No need to press any buttons. The next stop is always terror. Now let's drop ourselves into the Disney Pixar experience with Toy Story Mania. Hang out with Buzz, Woody, and the gang on this 4D arcade. Blast your way through classic carnival games, complete with a Toy Story twist. We're back at Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Step into the action of a real-life movie shoot and watch Indiana Jones battle the bad guys to make sure that history gets where it belongs, in a museum. Welcome aboard Star Tours. The adventures continue. Visit some of your favorite planets with C-3PO. With over 50 different adventures, you never know what good or evil you'll meet along the way. Looking for an adventure for younger children? We'll celebrate with Disney Junior live on stage. Get ready to sing and dance alongside your kids, as well as some of their favorite Disney Junior characters. After all that action, why not end the day by dispelling the villains from Disney's Hollywood Studios at Fantasmic? A one-of-a-kind epic show with lights, fireworks, music, and projections. Well, you've really had a big day. And we can't wait for you to be in the center of the action at Disney's Hollywood Studios.
It's a park with stories to be told. It's this beautiful, natural, adventurous place where you can see animals that you wouldn't see anywhere else, see excitement that you wouldn't see anywhere else, see some beautiful shows that you wouldn't be able to see anywhere else. I'm Robbie Pigott, and I'm a performer at Finding Nemo the Musical at Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. I grew up on the island of Maui in Hawaii. I'd be in the water the whole day. My parents would have to drag me out when it was time to leave. You would see sea turtles and sharks, and it was great. I grew up loving the ocean, and now here I am getting to play in the ocean on stage. Disney has a tradition of using animals in their storytelling. Finding Nemo is a story with fish, but they're really just human stories. You know, they're stories about families, they're stories about relationships that all of us can relate to. When Marlin does have that moment where he sighs and lets Nemo go, and you know, you'll look in the audience and you'll see a dad look down at his son, maybe wipe away a tear, hug him a little closer. Oh man, if I see that, then my day is made. My job is the best job you could ever ask for. This whole new skill I've learned, puppetry, I'm flying around the stage like a crazy person, acting with true professionals in this atmosphere of magic. Best job ever. I came down here to work for a year as an actor and then get back to New York to find more work. 17 years later, I'm still here doing what I love to do. There's real magic at Disney.
This is Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park, where the stories of animals take many forms. And at over 400 acres, this park can hold them all. Come, let's explore just a few of the adventures. A few of the stories you'll encounter here at Disney's Animal Kingdom Park. Get close to the real world of animals. Meet some Disney friends. Laugh with the Lion King and raft some rapids. See what it's like to be a bug and get chased by a dinosaur. Here at Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park, you'll even encounter creatures of ancient legend and lore. And that brings us here, Expedition Everest. No, you're not going to climb Everest, you're going to ride it. This is Expedition Everest, a thrilling journey through the icy peaks of the Himalayas and a face-to-face encounter with a fearsome Yeti. Then travel from the chill of the mountains to the sun-drenched African savanna. This is Kilimanjaro Safaris, as close as you'll ever get to a real African safari without a passport. Keep your eyes peeled. You're going to spot incredible creatures all in their natural habitats. Antelope, cheetahs, giraffe, crocs, and many more species roam the savanna. Will you spot them before they spot you? Next, it's Finding Nemo the Musical, a 40-minute stage show that is all at once elaborate and intimate. And it doesn't simply recreate the film. It features 14 original songs. Meet Marlin, Dory, Crush, even Bruce. Let's hope he still thinks fish are friends, not food. Speaking of food, this guy looks pretty hungry. This is Dinosaur, and you've just gone back in time 65 million years. You're trying to rescue a mild-mannered iguanodon from extinction. But the Carnotaurus here has other plans. There's no better way to celebrate your safe arrival back to the present than by joining Simba and friends for the Festival of the Lion King. Sing along with the inhabitants of the Pride Lands for a big as Broadway celebration of the Lion King. What about after the show? How about going on a river raft ride through the heart of Asia? This is Cali River Rapids, where you may get a little wet or a lot wet. You never know. Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park is filled with one-of-a-kind adventures and experiences. Come enjoy a day of wild wonders with your family across six enthralling lands, sure to leave you with a renewed appreciation for the amazing world of animals. These are the Disney Resort Hotels. Eye-popping themes, incredible pools, close to the theme parks, and complimentary transportation throughout Walt Disney World Resort. With so many options to choose from, it's easy to find the hotel that fits your budget and fits your family size. But the biggest reason to stay at a Disney Resort Hotel? You'll be surrounded by Disney magic 24 hours a day. Just how magical are Disney Resort Hotels? Hear from past Disney Parks Moms panelists throughout this segment.
It makes you feel like you're right in the middle of the magic. You never leave. You may leave the theme park, but you don't leave the magic.
Located in the heart of all the Walt Disney World excitement, Disney Resort Hotels feature an array of special Disney touches for guests to enjoy, like enjoying more time together with the extra magic hour benefit. Each day, one of the Walt Disney World theme parks is open extra time, so you can enjoy select attractions together.
We kind of let our kids take the lead on those days and tell us what they want to do, and that makes them feel extra special.
Guest benefits begin even before you reach your Disney Resort Hotel. Enjoy exceptional convenience as soon as you arrive at Orlando International Airport with Disney's Magical Express transportation. No need for baggage claim or a rental car. You and your bags enjoy complimentary motor coach transportation from the airport to your Disney Resort Hotel.
I didn't need to worry about my luggage until, I didn't need to worry about them. They just magically appeared in my room.
Then enjoy the convenience of complimentary transportation throughout Walt Disney World Resort. And when you stay at a Disney Resort Hotel, you'll discover so much right at your hotel.
My five-year-old's favorite part about the pool is the slide. Mommy, I need to see the slide.
You can even enjoy Disney character dining at many of the Disney Resort Hotels.
My kids bring their autograph books, and they interact with the characters, and we take pictures, and we just have a blast.
And there's the personal touch you can only get from Disney cast members.
I love when you first start your Walt Disney World vacation and you're getting to your resort and the first thing you hear is welcome home. It feels great to know that they care so much.
They add those little extra touches of pixie dust. You know, they just really care about families.
From the moment you arrive to the moment you check out, you'll experience incredible Disney service everywhere you go. Okay. There are over 20 Disney Resort Hotels. That's a lot of choices. But this next section will help make it easier for you to select the one that's right for your family. See, the Disney Resort Hotels are divided into five categories: Disney Value Resorts, Disney Moderate Resorts, Disney Deluxe Resorts, and Disney Deluxe Villas, and Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort and Campground. These categories are based on price, amenities, and proximity to a Walt Disney World theme park. Let's start with Disney Value Resorts. They're big on fun, but not so big on price. There are five hotels in this category, including Disney's All-Star Movies Resort, Disney's All-Star Music Resort, and Disney's All-Star Sports Resort. Here's Disney's Pop Century Resort. And this is Disney's Art of Animation Resort. Disney Value Resorts feature great pools, food courts with a wide array of tasty choices, and comfortable rooms with plenty of magical Disney touches. Need extra room to spread out? Disney's Art of Animation Resort features magically themed family suites with three separate sleeping areas, two bathrooms, and even kitchenettes. Disney Value Resorts. They're perfect for families on the go. The next category of Disney Resort Hotels lets you still be budget-minded while you enjoy spacious, well-appointed rooms. their Disney Moderate Resorts, featuring Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort, Disney's Coronado Springs Resort, Disney's Port Orleans Resort Riverside, and Disney's Port Orleans Resort French Quarter. Your dining options at Disney Moderate Resorts include quick service and table service dining. And the pool's feature slides the kids will absolutely love. The Disney Moderate Resort category even features these unique Disney story rooms, including pirate rooms at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort and royal guest rooms at Disney's Port Orleans Resort Riverside. The magic never ends in these unique rooms where your whole family can be immersed in a magical story. Disney Moderate Resorts may be the perfect combination of amenities and Disney magic. Now consider Disney Deluxe Resorts if you're looking for the absolute highest level of Disney service and theming, superb dining choices, and a wide array of exhilarating recreation. There are 8 Disney Deluxe Resorts, and they're all located close to one of the theme parks. There are 4 near Magic Kingdom Park, Disney's Contemporary Resort, Disney's Wilderness Lodge, Disney's Polynesian Village Resort, and Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa. Steps away from Epcot and a short boat launch from Disney's Hollywood Studios, there's Disney's Yacht Club Resort, Disney's Beach Club Resort, and Disney's Boardwalk Inn. Disney's Animal Kingdom Lodge is close to, you guessed it, Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. Every Disney Deluxe Resort offers spacious rooms with all of the magical touches you'd expect from Walt Disney World Resort. These are the Disney Deluxe Villa Resorts, 9 resorts with many of the comforts and conveniences of home. Close to Magic Kingdom Park, there's Bay Lake Tower at Disney's Contemporary Resort, the villas at Disney's Wilderness Lodge, the villas at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa, and coming in spring of 2015, Disney's Polynesian Villas and Bungalows. Just outside Epcot and Disney's Hollywood Studios, it's Disney's Boardwalk Villas and Disney's Beach Club Villas. There's also Disney's Old Key West Resort and Disney's Saratoga Springs Resort and Spa. And just outside Disney's Animal Kingdom Park, it's Disney's Animal Kingdom Villas. From kitchens and kitchenettes to sitting areas and private balconies, Disney Deluxe Villa Resorts offer some of the finest amenities around, including tasty sit-down dining and outstanding Disney recreation. That's right, 2 of them even have luxurious full-service spas. So if you're looking for some of the comforts and conveniences of home, or maybe you're traveling with a larger party, consider a Disney Deluxe Villa Resort. If you want to experience the wild and wonderful outdoors, consider the cabins or the campsites at Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort and Campground, nestled here among the pines. From 24/7 Disney magic to an array of exciting guest benefits, there's simply no better way to enjoy your Walt Disney World vacation to the fullest than by staying in a Disney resort hotel.
I think as a family, we're closer when we're here, because there's so many things in the real world, and that when you're here, you don't think about it. It's all about Disney.
It's easy to explore all of the Disney resort hotels and choose the one that's best for your family. Just go to disneyworld.com/resorts. There are a couple of great ways to get more information by phone as well. Call a Disney vacation planning expert at 407-W-DISNEY. Or give your travel agent a call. Hope to see you soon. Get ready for the wettest part of Walt Disney World Resort. Big drops, lazy rivers, family fun, and something special for everyone. It's all waiting for you at not one, but 2 totally unique Disney water parks. Let's start with Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park, Once the only ski resort around, the Florida sun melted it down into a watery wonderland. When you first enter, you can't help but notice this, Mount Gushmore, home to Summit Plummet. Since it's one of the tallest water slides in the world, get set for a 120-foot plunge that's nearly straight down. Enjoy icy challenges, slides, and zip lines at Ski Patrol Training Camp, perfect for tweens. Feeling the need for speed? Visit the side-by-side racing slides of Downhill Double Dipper. You can challenge both friends and family and find out who really is fastest down the slopes. Now let's take a look at a truly tropical paradise, Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park. After an epic typhoon tossed Mount Mayday upside down, you could say that everything got a little different. Find where Raft Ride meets roller coaster on the Crush and Gusher. Bring a friend or two because these rafts can fit up to three riders as you shoot up, down, and into the splash zone. Lounge through cool mists, thundering waterfalls, and serene caves on Castaway Creek. And remember, you're on vacation, so take it easy and enjoy this endless lazy river around Mount Mayday. Have you ever wondered about snorkeling but always worried about the sea life? At Shark Reef, swim with stingrays, blue tangs, and of course, sharks. Get swept away at Typhoon Lagoon Surf Pool, one of the largest wave pools in the world. Get ready for huge waves and an amazing time. Well, you've done it. You've cooled off and relaxed at the Disney water parks. Now be sure to dive into both of them on your Walt Disney World vacation. The magic of the Walt Disney World Resort only starts at the parks. For some of the best shopping, dining, and entertainment around, visit the Downtown Disney area. Trying to assemble the perfect vacation? Why not block off some time at the Lego store? Immerse yourself in a world created for imagination and creativity, filled with expertly crafted Lego sculptures. After building in the real world, let's bring the fun to the digital space at Disney Quest Indoor Interactive Theme Park. With virtual roller coasters, immersive fun, arcade classics, and an entire world of magic. You've tested your digital prowess. Now let's see how you can handle 10 pins. Splitsville Luxury Lanes is a modern rendition of classic American bowling, complete with deliciously different cuisine. Ready for a change of tune? Find your perfect night out at House of Blues. Restaurant by day, music venue by night. Catch local and big name acts at this cozy venue designed to rock. Now travel back 200 million years at T-Rex and enjoy fare for every herbivore, carnivore, and omnivore alike. Or dine among the stars and enjoy movie memorabilia at Planet Hollywood. Rev up your visit with Orlando Harley-Davidson, branded clothes, collectibles, and custom motorcycles. Then get ready for the beach with Curl by Sammy Duvall, a high-end surf shop. Of course, you'll also want to be sure to discover World of Disney, a merchandising metropolis overflowing with Disney delights. From apparel to toys and collectibles, this store aims to please the whim and style of nearly every Disney fan. Finally, after an active day at the Downtown Disney area, get swept off your feet at La Nuba by Cirque du Soleil. Enter a world where make-believe and marvel collide. Enjoy pageantry and acrobatics at the Cirque du Soleil show that you can only experience at Walt Disney World Resort. With unique shops, world-class restaurants, and dazzling entertainment, Anytime is a good time to visit Downtown Disney. Enjoy the magic of Walt Disney World Resort's best-kept secret, recreation. You'll find something fun for everyone in the family. One of the most beautiful and serene ways to enjoy Walt Disney World Resort is at our pristine golf courses. Come tee it up where the pros play at Disney's Palm, Magnolia, and Lake Buena Vista golf courses, all operated by Arnold Palmer Golf Management. These championship courses challenge players of all ages and skill levels. Reservations for tee times can be made through 407-WDW-GOLF. With all of the excitement, both inside the parks and out, don't forget that you're on vacation. It's time to relax. And you can do that right here at Senses, a Disney spa. This full-service premium spa has two luxurious locations. One at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa, and another at Disney's Saratoga Springs Resort and Spa. So call 407-WDW-SPAS to reserve one of our many rejuvenating treatments. Are you ready to catch some fun during your vacation? Enjoy guided fishing excursions along the waterways of the Walt Disney World Resort. Plus, rent canoes, pedal boats, kayaks, or motorboats, and travel the picturesque lakes, lagoons, and bays of Walt Disney World Resort. For some high adventure, check out Sammy Duvall's Water Sports Center, where you can parasail through the air, do a little water skiing, and hold on tight while tubing at rapid speeds. Just call 407-939-0754 to get things set up. Oh, and don't forget to check out any of the convenient arcades. The dozens of gaming locations all over Walt Disney World Resort are a great way to find some quick fun. Take control of a 600-horsepower stock car and drive like a NASCAR pro at the Richard Petty Driving Experience. Call 407-WDW-PLAY for more information or to make a reservation. You've torn through a NASCAR track, flown through the air on a parasail, and golfed your way through some of the best courses in Florida. And that's just the beginning of your recreational adventure at Walt Disney World Resort. With My Magic Plus, attractions, food, fireworks, merchandise, Mickey, your room, the parks are all easier. Just imagine actually reserving access to some must-do experiences like these all before you even arrive. Imagine entering your resort room and the parks, even making purchases with your all-in-one Magic Band. You'll enjoy the freedom to decide what you'll do and when you'll do it. That's because My Magic Plus sets you free, making it easier than ever to simply enjoy more moments with family and friends. How does it work? Well, that's pretty easy too. The My Disney Experience website starts off the excitement before you even leave home. This is where you make Disney FastPass Plus reservations for some of your must-do fun right from home. Choose from more FastPass attractions than ever, even character greetings. And you can reserve a spot to view some of the parades and fireworks too, all before you even get to the parks. And don't worry about being locked into a schedule. Flexibility is built right in. Best yet, it's all included with your theme park admission at no extra charge. Okay, you made your FastPass Plus reservations. Now, you can also use the My Disney Experience website to keep all of your plans in one convenient place. Connect with family and friends to coordinate your fun. Get an up-close look at your Disney Resort hotel. Check out any Walt Disney World attraction. Even make dining reservations. And if you're planning to stay at a Disney Resort hotel, the at-home excitement continues as your family receives these Magic Bands, personalized with your name and the color you choose. They're shipped domestically right to your home. If you're using Disney's Magical Express transportation, you can start using your Magic Band as soon as you arrive at Orlando International Airport. And once you're here, your Magic Band or card lets you tap into the magic to enter your Disney Resort hotel room, enter the theme parks, and access those Disney FastPass Plus attractions you've already selected. All it takes is a touch to pay for food and merchandise at select locations throughout Walt Disney World Resort. During your stay, you can access all the plans you created at home and even update them on the go with the free My Disney Experience mobile app. Remember when we said FastPass Plus was flexible? Look at this. With the My Disney Experience mobile app, you can make changes to your FastPass Plus reservations on the go. Plus, access GPS maps to help you get around the parks. View attraction wait times and entertainment schedules. And get suggestions based on your location in the theme park. Oh, and watch this. You can even update your plans at kiosks all throughout the parks. My Magic Plus, from putting your dreams together at home to enjoying the fun just the way you want it in the parks. There's never been a more fun and flexible way to share the magic of a Walt Disney World vacation. Time to take all the magic you've seen so far and turn it into your Walt Disney World vacation. And since the perfect vacation is different for everyone, we have lots of options to fit your family and your budget. Want to find the perfect package for you? Just use the Price Your Vacation function at the top of our homepage. Enter your dates, the number of people traveling, and if you want, your hotel preference too. Then click this button. If you choose a specific resort, you'll see the rooms available at that hotel. Otherwise, you'll get this page with a selection of hotel options. From here, you can compare resorts or check availability on rooms. Once you've chosen a room, add it to your cart and then simply select the number of days you need theme park tickets. If you want, you can add ticket options too. For example, with so much to see and do, you may also like the freedom to visit more than one theme park on the same day. That's the beauty of the Park Hopper option. If you're staying just a short time, you can visit multiple Walt Disney World theme parks on the same day, so you don't miss some must-do attractions. And on a longer stay, you just enjoy incredible flexibility. So if you want to go on safari in the morning and enjoy dinner in France in the late afternoon, you can do it. Now, suppose you want to enjoy Disney water parks. Then choose the Water Park Fun and More option. With it, you can enjoy visits to Disney water parks and lots more, like Disney Quest Indoor Interactive Theme Park, or around at one of Disney's imaginative miniature golf courses, and even more. Click Continue, and you'll arrive at your cart. If you want a great way to capture just about all of your Disney memories, choose this. It's called Memory Maker, and you can purchase it right here. Disney PhotoPass photographers throughout the parks will capture your magical moments. Plus, you'll get photos from select attractions and dining locations. Forget about having to purchase each photo individually. With Memory Maker, you get unlimited digital downloads to share with family and friends, and it couldn't be easier. Now everyone will be in the moment and in the picture, and your family's memories will be yours to savor, thanks to the magic of Memory Maker. Okay, now back to your cart. If you want to plan for your meals in advance, just click the Add Dining button, and you'll be given the choice of several packages that let you enjoy yummy meals and snacks at a lot of great Walt Disney World restaurants. It really makes things convenient. In fact, different packages offer different dining options, from quick service spots to signature dining restaurants or Disney character dining. And plans offer a great selection of Disney restaurants. You can click for details on the restaurants included with each dining plan right here, too. Now click Done, and you'll arrive back at your cart page. If you want, you can book your flights on this page and book ground transportation, too. If you're flying into Orlando International Airport, choose Disney's Magical Express transportation service to your Disney Resort Hotel. It's complimentary. Need time to think it over? Just sign in and save all your preferences. And look at this, Disney Vacation Account, an easy way to save up for your Walt Disney World vacation at your own pace. And it comes complete with special tools to estimate your vacation budget, calculate your savings plan, and track your progress online. Then, whenever you're ready, you can book your vacation and apply the funds in your account toward the cost. There are no fees to create or maintain your Disney Vacation Account, and the amounts you contribute to it are fully refundable. Want to know more? Just visit DisneyVacationAccount.com. Start making lifelong memories today and create a magical getaway that fits your budget. And if you need any help as you plan and book your vacation, just call 407-W-DISNEY or visit your travel agent. They can help you make the magic a reality. Disney dining. It's about the food. It's about the experience. It's about choices. But most of all, Disney dining is much more than just something you do between going on rides and seeing the shows. Dining at the Walt Disney World Resort is a magical, memorable, and absolutely delicious part of your vacation. Let's begin with the experience itself. You can dine around the world or under the sea. Whether it's quick service or table service dining, many locations have a unique and entertaining theme. And of course, one of those themes is Disney character dining, found at a variety of locations at the theme parks and some of the hotels of the Walt Disney World Resort. The attention to detail that goes into Walt Disney World restaurants is almost as amazing as what you'll find on the menu. We all know vacations are for having fun, so of course you can indulge a little. And choose from plenty of nutritious, delicious options that won't make you feel like you're holding back. Many menus even feature vegetarian dishes, all with no advance notice necessary. No matter what you choose, know that you'll enjoy something created by a cast that includes over 200 chefs representing prestigious culinary programs the world over. And talk about convenient. Just about everywhere you look, you've got choices. Award-winning sit-down dining, quick service options that go way beyond the burger, and even food carts with surprisingly delicious food on the go. And no matter where you are throughout the Walt Disney World Resort, the theme parks, hotels, or downtown Disney, you'll be choosing from a magical array of unique and memorable Walt Disney World restaurants. And if you stay with us in one of the hotels of the Walt Disney World Resort, you can request reservations at any table service restaurant up to 180 days in advance. Simply call us at 407-WDW-DINE or explore the wonderful world of Disney dining at disneyworld.com/dine. Here you can browse every Walt Disney World restaurant, take a look at the menus, and even book tables at over 100 different locations, including character dining. Bon appetit. It's one of the most frequent questions for folks planning a Walt Disney World vacation. When's the best time to come? Well, this section should definitely help you narrow down some potential dates. Okay, there are four major special events during the year that can add extra magic and excitement to your vacation. A couple of them take place at Epcot, one at Disney's Hollywood Studios, and there's one that pretty much happens throughout the Walt Disney World Resort. Let's start at Epcot. In early spring, it's the Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival, when 30 million beautiful blooms spring up all around this breathtaking park. Plus, you'll spot incredible character topiaries, sample gourmet bites and beverages, and kids enjoy amazing garden play areas and much more. The Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival generally goes from early March through mid-May. Then Star Wars Weekends arrives at Disney's Hollywood Studios. The Force is definitely with you on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays from mid-May through mid-June. Check out Imperial Stormtroopers on patrol, celebrity autograph sessions, and Jedi training for young Padawans. There's even a thunderous fireworks show called Symphony in the Stars. If fall fits the bill, you may want to plan your trip around the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival. You'll love tasting your way around the world with food and wine samples from over 25 countries available for purchase. Plus, you'll catch some great live bands every night during the festival, which runs from mid-September through mid-November. For more fall fun, there's Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party, a separately priced nighttime event in Magic Kingdom Park. You can wear your favorite costume and go trick-or-treating. There's also spooktacular entertainment all over the place, even high in the sky. And you can ride select attractions till late. Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party is very popular, so be sure to get your special event tickets ahead of time. Just check disneyworld.com/special events for dates and ticket info. Spending the holidays at Walt Disney World Resort is another option to consider, and it's truly an amazing experience. From the dazzling Osborne family spectacle of dancing lights to the awe-inspiring candlelight processional, you'll find special shows, fireworks, decorations, and parades throughout all four theme parks. Santa Claus himself even makes an appearance. Do not miss the happiest of holiday parties, Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party, a separately priced event in Magic Kingdom Park. On very special nights in November and December, we go all out to deck our halls with spectacular fireworks, an extra jolly holiday parade, plenty of live entertainment, and even snow right on Main Street USA. So, there you have it. A few of the events that may help you decide the best time of year for your Walt Disney World vacation. Remember, you can check upcoming dates and get details for all these Walt Disney World events and more at disneyworld.com/special events. They come with their own dreams. And they come with powerful imaginations. They're kids. And when you visit Walt Disney World Resort with kids 5 and under, your trip will be filled with special magic you'll never forget. There's plenty of preschool fun throughout all four theme parks. Take a magical spin with Dumbo. Your kids can even step inside the big top tent and enjoy an air-conditioned playground while you wait to ride. There are plenty of places to meet favorite characters all throughout the parks. You can even meet this guy and have a totally righteous chat. Blast your way through infinity and beyond with Buzz Lightyear. And kids love hearing magical tales with Belle. There are lots of fun shows for them too. Like this one, Disney Junior Live on Stage. And there are plenty of great ways to cool off. Okay, here's something new that you'll definitely want to take advantage of. You can now reserve access to attractions, shows, parades, even character greetings with the new FastPass Plus service. So your little ones get to experience their must-dos, and everyone can spend more time just enjoying the moment. You can even make changes as you go. Find out all about FastPass Plus in the My Magic Plus chapter of this video. Now, keep in mind these special in-park services too, like Disney Baby Care Centers, stroller rental, and even rider switch passes that let you enjoy the fun with your older kids while another adult in your party takes care of the little ones. Disney water parks offer plenty for preschoolers as well. So don't miss all of the excitement for little ones at Disney's Blizzard Beach Water Park and Disney's Typhoon Lagoon Water Park. Staying in a Disney resort hotel means you may be able to slip away to your resort for a nap or a midday splash in an out-of-this-world pool. Guests of select Walt Disney World resort hotels also enjoy extra magic hours too, so you can spend more of your time together enjoying select attractions in one of the theme parks. Want a grown-up evening out on your own? Parents can choose from fun children's activity centers at select hotels at the Walt Disney World Resort or even in-room babysitting. Ready for a magical meal? Disney character dining is available at a variety of locations across Walt Disney World Resort. It's a great way to introduce your little ones to the characters in a more relaxed setting. And be sure to make a reservation before you leave home. Just give us a call or visit us online. There's no better time than now to celebrate that first glimpse of magic with your kids and create magical memories that will last a lifetime. For more information on traveling with little ones, go to disneyworld.com/little ones. Did you know there's a grown-up side to Walt Disney World Resort? Just take a look. Of course, all your favorite attractions are here, so adults can scream and laugh just like anyone else. Our four theme parks are filled with fun that appeals to kids of all ages. That certainly includes you. You can even find ways to get a closer look at the magic. Like this, Wild Africa Trek, a guided tour at Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park, where you'll get real close to some of these guys. Just call 407-WDW-TOUR for reservations. Now, during some parts of the year, the parks get extra special. Like in spring, when the Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival features over 30 million blossoms, stunning gardens, and magical character topiaries. Even fresh flavors served up in outdoor kitchens, not to mention some expert demonstrations and live music. If you're coming in the fall, you won't want to miss the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival. Send your taste buds on a trip around the world as you enjoy delicious fare from over 25 different regions and sit down to great live music from big names. Go to EpcotFoodFestival.com for the delicious details. Even beyond the parks, Walt Disney World Resort is very adept at making grown-up dreams come true. First of all, you can escape into an extraordinary experience here at Disney Deluxe Resort Hotels. They make taking it easy a work of art. Crystal blue pools invite you in. Fabulous food of every kind tempts your palate. Comfortable lounges help you unwind. And legendary Disney service takes magical care of you. Walt Disney World Recreation. You could spend a week doing things you never dreamed we offered. Escape onto one of four championship golf courses. Reserve a tee time at 407-WDW Golf. Or how about enjoying a little time on the lake? Drop a line for some bass fishing. Embark on a fireworks cruise. And take in some extreme water sports on Bay Lake. Take the wheel of a stock car at Richard Petty Driving Experience. Or an exhilarating sports car at the Exotic Driving Experience. Call 407-WDW-PLAY for more information or to make a reservation. Ah, time for a spa treatment. If you want to indulge in ultimate relaxation, make time for Senses, a Disney spa. Treat yourself to everything from soothing facials and massages to manicures, pedicures, and more. Available at two full-service locations, at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa and Disney's Saratoga Springs Resort and Spa. You can check out the variety of services they offer at disneyworld.com/spas or call 407-WDW-SPAS to reserve your treatment. Then get ready to take on the night at the Downtown Disney area. Filled with one-of-a-kind shopping and dining experiences, not to mention exquisite entertainment and grown-up nightlife of all sorts. Browse an array of shops that offer everything from the art of Disney to the roar of the motorcycle. And pick up anything from the hottest surf gear to the finest cigar. Downtown Disney Dining is all about choices, choices, and more choices. Big names you'll recognize right away, brimming with mouth-watering delights that'll tantalize your taste buds and leave your palate pleased. Oh, and don't miss this. Splitsville Luxury Lanes. It puts a really fun spin on bowling. Plus, there's live music, dancing. You can even shoot some pool here. Then, for a treat like no other, catch La Nuba by Cirque du Soleil. You can only see this amazing show right here, and it's definitely something you don't want to miss. So, there you have it. Proof that even the dreams of big kids can come true at Walt Disney World Resort.